I was born and raised in Nepal, a small, developing, but a beautiful country. Growing up, I never imagined that one day I'd be